Vaughn was wondering about a dependent drop down box is basically what he's looking for. So let's make a copy. I can show how that's done. It's quite simple in Scriptcase. So let me copy the copy that. We'll call that form person 3. Okay. We'll go into it. The first thing we'll want to do is change the fields. So I'm going to get rid of zip code, just even though we would normally use it, but just to show this. So I'm going to put the state first, and then I'll show the city, and then we'll do lookups on the state and the city, and I'll show you how that works. So you go down to fields, and you pick your state. We're going to do, we're going to change this to a select, so that's a combo box. That's their definition of a combo box, is a select. And we'll come down here, and I'm going to go ahead, and we're going to do it this way. Now, I'm going to use the zip code table just because I've got it available. Normally, you wouldn't. You would use a state table. So I'm going to have to manipulate the code just a teeny bit so that we don't get back multiple values. And that should do it. We'll test that. Let's test that and make sure real quick. So I'm getting one value back, so that's perfect. Okay, now let's go down to city. In city, what you would do is, again, it's going to be a select. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and just create this one because this will just be easier. We're going to select the city from, again, I'm going to use zip codes. Zip codes. Crap, can't remember if I spelled that out now, but anyway. Where state equals, and then we just use curly brackets and we put the word state in curly brackets, and that will use the field value up from above for state and put it in there. Again, I'm going to group it by city so that I just get one city per city instead of multiple. So let's see if that works now, or if I have an error. One second here. Okay, so if I pick California, you'll notice that I get the cities that I want, except this is all the cities in the whole United States. This is not, or that I have in my zip code database. This is not the cities that we want, because we want to just see ones that are in California. So all you have to do in Scriptcase is you go back to state, and you simply say, once you've loaded this, reload it when the value, reload the form when the value has changed. In addition, we can go down and say, use AJAX when you do this. And when we do make the change to state, just update the city. You just double click on that to turn it on, or you can single click on it like that. Either way, double click will change it, or just click on that. That should do it. That's all we have to do. Let's see if it works. Okay, so we're going to pull up, let's pull up California. You see that it refreshed real fast. Now you only have the states or the cities for California. That's it. That's how easy it is to do.